Here's how you can make strawberry lollipops. And I didn't burn the sugar this time, so we're good. In a saucepan, add strawberries, sugar, and lemon juice. Reduce this until it gets thick. Then in another pan, add sugar, water, and corn syrup. Get this up to 300 degrees, and once it's there, you can add a dollop of your strawberry mixture and give it a good mix. Now pour it into any mold you wish. I have this spherical one, and after 30 minutes, I pop one out, combine it with water, and that's it. Enjoy.